everyone. This is me, Nathan Young, and I got enough mean comments to do a second edition of Mean Comments. And lately on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, my WordPress blog, and a lot of other social media sites, including Reddit, I've been getting so many more hateful, bashful comments than good comments. I don't know why that is. I guess I'm becoming the most hated person on the internet right now, so... Okay, if you feel even being comment to me, know this. I've talked to people on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, WordPress, Reddit, and other social media sites. They've emailed me because they know this. I've been getting so many bashful, hateful comments that they had to do something to stop it because it doesn't help their brands when I talk about this. So when you leave a mean comment, I report it, and you soon get banned from that social media site where you left a comment. And I won't have to worry about you ever again. How about that? I mean, I'm used to this. I was beaten and abused as a child. I almost got drowned in Lake Michigan because other people went on top of me. I've been tied up to chairs. I've had to sit in the dining room table with a video camera recording my every move because my parents couldn't trust me. Okay? Yes, I have Asperger's syndrome. I have some other disabilities, but it doesn't mean you can go full throttle and leave so many mean comments to me on the internet. Alright? That's not right. You wouldn't do that to other people. You wouldn't do that to your own mama. So you shouldn't leave a comment to somebody you wouldn't say to your own mother. And I'm getting tired of this, so keep at it. You won't be on the internet for much longer. I mean, I even have people here in the same apartment complex that I live at who have left mean comments to me. And I've had to report them. They've almost been evicted. And I've had people here in Aniston who have called the cops on me because I'm just walking on the side of the road. And the cops come. The cops don't do anything bad. It's just the people who call the cops on them. I've had people throw trash at me, honk the horn, yell out the window while I'm walking on the side of the road. It's just a free-for-all at me, and I'm getting tired of it. So without further ado, let's get some mean comments. The first two are from YouTube, and cue the music. I watch all of these videos, and one thing is the same. You're a lazy crybaby. You blame everyone for your problems. No logical person will believe that you've had over 1,600 job rejections because normal people don't apply to 1,600 jobs. By the way, I've been unemployed for over 4 years now, so you have to apply to that many. If you do the math, everyone will see you're lying. 1,600 job applications. Normal application takes 30 minutes to an hour, and seeing as how you've slept 14 hours in one of your videos, because I walk around so many times, it's sometimes you need to sleep. You're not awake a lot. Wake up, fat ass. People are getting wise to you. The world of Alabama media doesn't know you. You're not popular. You're a lazy, uneducated, blame-shifting loser. And it gets better. You've been saying you're moving for the past 3 years. Get moving, fat ass. I know a lot of people who watch your videos and just laugh at you. No one in that town will hire you because word has gotten out that you're a lazy slob. Next time, don't post a video of you holding a knife saying you wish you would kill Mother Nature. Can't lose weight because you only get 180 in food stamps? You idiot! Do a damn push-up. Again, no one using logical thinking will believe you can walk 10 miles a week and not lose weight. You jam your face with food, that's why. Quit lying. No one should quiet. No one cares. Give up. Aniston knows, Birmingham knows, Alabama knows. You're a fraud. Idiot. Person who left this on YouTube, but two different video. Oh, there's another comment. This person's called Fat. It's just a random commenter. I don't know who he's from. I don't know which this person's from, but nice job. Nice job. Oh, that's not true, by the way. So nice job leaving that mean comment. This person who left the first comment on one of my videos on YouTube left another comment on another video I posted on my YouTube channel. So you preach tolerance, but you say you hate people who support the Confederate flag. You're a delusional, lazy idiot. Learn how to say slavery. It's not slavery-ling. You retarded head. And don't think we don't know that you and toothless Jeffrey Leachman did the nasty in your apartment. People talk. So you're the person I helped was a person who was down on his luck. I gave him some food. You have to take a shower here. And no, we didn't do sex, for crying out loud, by this person's suggestion. See what I have to go through every day in this area? Bad comments like this put you down, you know? So this next comment comes from Twitter. You are Yankee. Move back north where you belong. We don't need your kind down here in the rebel south. Oh boy. See, here's the thing. Wherever somebody leaves a comment like that, I copy it and I report it and I delete it quickly because that could damage me. When people read comments like that on one of my social media channels, it can damage a person. It does. So it doesn't stay up for long because I quickly take it down. I got one more comment. This one was sent via email. Right away this. What's a 400-pound fat slob doing mooching off the welfare system and being a lazy son of What's a retired person doing even applying to jobs when you should be locked in a mental hospital because you are dangerous? What's a person doing walking on the side of the road when someone should have already picked you off? That's right. This is a person who should be wiped from the face of the earth. Maybe the devil has something special for you in the afterlife. Oh my gosh. For email, I replied back to that person, which I'm not going to tell what his email is, but and I haven't heard back from him again. So, okay. It's weird that I keep getting more mean comments than good comments every day. And it's every week, every month. This is why I have to moderate every comment that goes on the Geek Out Loud site. This is why I wish YouTube would allow the moderate comments, because some people get so many mean comments, more mean to good, that you should be able to moderate comments on YouTube. Same goes for Facebook, Twitter, Google+, Instagram, you name it, it should happen. So, sure, I might have autism, Asperger's syndrome, I might be overweight, I might have a learning disability, but it doesn't mean people can go full throttle and bully me online. Cyberbullying does affect some people. I have a very thick skin because I've been through it all in my life so far. But some people can't handle the cyberbullying like this, and some have done things. They've committed suicide. They've went out and shot somebody. Okay, some people can't handle the cyberbullying like this, and I am glad websites like Reddit and Twitter are handling this. They're not doing a good enough job, but they're trying. And they've come to me asking for suggestions, and I'm giving some suggestions, because cyberbullying is wrong, and it should stop. I wish everyone on the internet had a real name and a real profile picture for everything, because it would stop the cyberbullying by a big number. So go ahead and keep cyberbullying me. Go ahead. You'll just be kicked off the internet and social media channel you've left that comment on. I've already done it to some people. Some people have already seen my actions, and you can be next. So keep leaving those mean comments, and soon I'll have enough to make a third mean comments video. I hate to have to put something out like this, but I have to highlight this. So thank y'all for watching my video. Y'all have a great geeky nerdy day, and geek out.